Morning everyone, welcome to Rush Outside Wales. I don't know if you can hear me, the wind's quite strong here. Today I am actually outside Wales as you join me on a journey around the far eastern lakes. So we're going to go bag six nuttalls and then drop down to a Bothy for the evening. As you can see, it is nice and clear. However, we've had some snow and ice over ground the night before, so we'll have to tread a bit precariously today. Anyway, I'll bring you back in a bit. Ta-da. Look at this, absolutely stunning. Welcome to the lakes. Hi Rodders, give us a wave. You're on YouTube. Whoop whoop. Look at this, man. What a stunning valley. Beautiful. Like a Christmas scene as well with all the snow. 28 sleeps. See you in a bit. Heading up our old corpse road. Spot on. Lovely stream coming down. On the ridge, so don't know if you can hear me with the wind, but the views have opened up a bit more now. Bit of this wind, snow is shin deep in places, but it's all good fun. We're up now, up on the ridge nearly, taking us to the first summit. Bring you back in a bit. Don't know if you can see this. Knee deep snow now. Luckily somebody's been here before us. Cut into the snow. Kind of them. So there's the first summit there. Not far off. Taking a while because of all the snow. It's all good fun. See you in a bit. Right guys, so we've made a sensible decision. We've done 3 knot holes. The wind's just too much. So we're gonna head down to the Bothy a little bit earlier than expected. Like I say, the wind's still about 80 kilometers an hour up here, maybe more. So we've dropped down out of it now. And now on the pass, it's gonna take us straight down to Mosedale Bothy. We've had a good day. Sun's out. Views have been amazing. Now for a bit of beer. Bring you back at the Bothy. See you in a bit. And there it is. The Bothy. Oh, you can probably still hear the wind a bit now, but higher up the peaks. Mental, but as I said earlier, it's been a really enjoyable day. Good walk, 3 new nut holes, and now off to the Bothy for some relaxation and fun. Do a little Bothy tour. This is the living room, a couple of couches on the table, my stove. There's one room in here, there's a double bunk, there's a room in here which doesn't look very pleasant. And another room in here with a platform, and one more here with another platform. Cool. And a pound coin. There's a pound coin on the floor here. Woo woo. Fair dues. Cracking Bothy. Thank you. Hello, good morning. Haven't done much filming so far. As you can tell, the track out covered in snow on the clear weather we were promised. But we're having this snow flurry. But we had a cracking night at the Bothy. Cracking walk yesterday despite the high winds. And the other three nuttalls are still there for me to come back and do another day. Right, I'll probably bring you back at the car now. I'll leave this in. I'm just falling down a bloody hole. See you in a bit. Don't know if you can make it out, but there's where I started yesterday with Rodders. We went up and then we cut round the back of them trees and up that ridge. I tried to think how much snow's on it now after the flurry we've had for the last hour or so. But we're nearly back. Probably about a mile and a half to the car now maybe, which is good. There's this path. More like ice than it is snow. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep plodding along. The end of another adventure in the lakes. The weather's turned outrageous now, considering we were meant to have clear skies and sun, so nothing but snow for the last 2 hours or so. So I'm just gonna take my time getting out of here, just waiting for the other three lads to get back to this car and then we can go. So thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit like, subscribe if you can to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.